Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. My name is Hassan and today we are going to fix order with custom status in WooCommerce WordPress. Before starting work, it's my request. Please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Now back to our work. So we are in my account page and in order section. Now you see order and then you see status shipped. So this is our custom order status. Now go to order page. Now here you see custom status shipped. So we are creating custom status shipped by using code. So this is code. And when we deactivate this snippet and then click on update. Now snippet deactivated and updated. Now go to order page. Now you see status shipped. Now refresh the page. Now you see order is hide. Now go to my account page and refresh the page. Now you see order is hide from here. So when you assign any custom status to any order and after that you deactivate the code, then your order will be hide on my account page and order page. So in this case you see on my account page and on order page our custom order is hide. Now back to edit code. Now activate custom code again and then click on update. Now snippet activated and updated. Now go to order page and refresh the page. Now you see our custom order is show. Now go to my account page and refresh the page. Now here you see order is show. Now back to order page. Now here you see. So if you want to delete custom code, first click on order. So we are going to change order status. Now we are in edit order and scroll down. Now you see status shipped. Now drop down, select processing and then click on update. So after updating order or changing order status, then you will delete the custom code. So in this way, your order will be not tied on my account page and order page. So I hope you like this video. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. Thank you for watching.